everyone. Today I will make a video about seasons. So we all know there are five seasons: summer season, winter season, autumn season, and spring rainy season and spring season. So I will start with a circle. You can see I'm drawing a circle. So I will draw the circle to show all the five seasons. So now I have drawn the circle and divided this circle into five parts, and in each part I will draw about one season. So like this I will divide into five parts. Now one by one I will make about draw about all the seasons: summer season, winter season, autumn season, spring season, and rainy season. So I will start with summer season. So now I will draw the first that is sun for summer season. So you can draw. So now this is the upper side, and now nose, and my son is wearing the sunglasses. So black sunglasses. Now the lower side, this is the hand. Now I will add some sun rays. So sun is the main thing which that comes in our mind whenever we think about summer season. So that's why I'm drawing the sun, and I will write summer above it. S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. Now the next season I will draw, that will be the autumn season. Now for autumn season, what comes to your mind whenever think about dry leaves, isn't it? So I will make a leaf. Even this can be an activity. You can draw on the board, and you can ask the children, okay, what comes in your mind whenever you think about autumn season? So everyone can give their ideas. So like this, they can improve their season's vocabulary also. So like this, a leaf you can make, and you can write autumn. Now I will draw spring season. So okay, what comes to your mind whenever you think about spring season? Flowers, butterfly, birds, isn't it? So I will draw flowers and butterfly for spring season. So these are green fresh leaves, grass, and now I will draw flower, a flower. This is a flower. And there is another flower. And now I will draw a butterfly. And I will write spring. S-P-R-I-N-G, spring. So this is for spring season. Now I will make for winter season. So what comes to your mind whenever you think about winter season? Ice, snow, a snowman. So okay, I will make a snowman. So this is the cap of the snowman. This is the face, nose, muffler. The snowman is wearing all the woolen clothes, the muffler, cap, and now the lower portion. Now the hands. The eyes and now I will make a signboard on which I will write winter, winter, winter. So like this you can teach the spelling also to the children. And the most interesting thing is to draw. I love to draw, and then I use it for education. Winter. Okay, now I will draw some about the season, rain. And what comes to your mind whenever we think about rain? Clouds, dark clouds, black clouds, isn't it? And rain and lightning and thunderstorm. So I'm making clouds and drops of water, lightning. This is for lightning and drops of water. And I will write rain, rainy season, R-A-I, or monsoon. You can even write monsoon. So these are the five seasons. Now I will, what I will do, I will color it. Now I, what I will do, I will cut this circle. So you can cut this circle. And now I have cut this circle. And even an arrow, I have taken a piece of paper and I have cut like this the arrow. And now I will just make an interesting Montessori activity with this to teach seasons to children. You know, whenever I draw, then I try to use it in a for educational purpose. So what I will do, I'm having a wire and I just attached a flower in front on the top, and I will just put like this. You can use anything you want. And on the, then again I will draw like this. On the back side I'll just roll it and put up. Now I have just attached this flower and the arrow, and now I will color it. So I will start coloring. I am using sketch pens, and I will color the sun with yellow color. So even you can do one thing, you can just give like this worksheet. This is, you can even use it as a worksheet and a Montessori activity. Give it to the children and they can color it themselves. And the teachers can have a sample copy for themselves and they can just color it like this. So I have finished my coloring. You can see I have colored all my seasons, and even I have written season. So now we can rotate this circle in on any season. So now this first of all thing you can draw, like children can learn about. First of the most important thing is that you have drawn it and you enjoyed it a lot, and the children can learn. And the one more thing you can do is basically you can actually tell the children about the seasons. And this is a vocabulary, weather seasons vocabulary also children can learn. Guessing game also you can do from it. And then you can do one more activity. That is, you can ask, you can give it to the child and you can ask, okay, tell me where is the winter season, and they have to put the arrow on that season. Okay, now let's do an activity with the child. Okay, Kirti, tell me where is summer season. Very good. Okay, now Kirti, tell me where is rainy season. Very good. Now repeat after me, say. You can even do different activities. Very good, Kirti. Now, this type of activity children can enjoy also. It is like a game, and they will just learn about the summer season, different type of seasons also. So, I hope you must have enjoyed this activity. So, draw this and enjoy and just use it with your children at home and school, whatever, wherever you want. And first of all, the most important thing, subscribe my channel. And share it with all the people who love drawing, educators, special educators, parents, everyone, whoever is in the field of drawing and education, and whoever want to just enjoy the process of drawing also. Okay, bye everyone.